Well, medics are treating 31 premature babies who were successfully evacuated from Al-Shifa Hospital in northern Gaza. Now, the babies were taken to an Emirates-run maternity hospital in Rafah. According to the World Health Organization, all of the babies are fighting serious infections due to the lack of medical supplies at the other hospital. 11 are in critical condition, and 6 health workers and 10 of their family members who have been sheltering at the hospital were also moved out of the hospital.